A long-time Milwaukee tradition is marching back. Financial problems canceled the Great Circus Parade in 2003, but officials announced today the parade will march through the streets in 2009. As 12 News' Brendan Conway reports, new at 6, despite all the excitement around the event, organizers are still looking for someone to help pay for it.
The bands, the wagons, and of course, the clowns. The Great Circus Parade is returning to Milwaukee.
We couldn't be more pleased for all the people, not just Milwaukee, Milwaukee County, but the state of Wisconsin, and really this entire country.
Mayor Tom Barrett and County Executive Scott Walker announced that the parade will once again roar through downtown on July 12, 2009.
Literally hundreds of thousands of people we expect to travel to our city or to be in our city to celebrate what I consider to be one of the great family traditions that we have had here in our community.
Tradition aside, putting on the parade cost big bucks. Organizers have already come up with $1 million, and the city and county are covering the cost of fees, but they are still short $500,000.
We'd love to see a large visionary corporation in Milwaukee take ownership of this parade in the way that the Schlitz Brewing Company did in the early 60s.
Because money is so tight, organizers have canceled the popular circus train, and they won't commit to a parade beyond next year.
And if we were able to do it every year, that would be phenomenal. It may not be realistic.
Despite the challenges they face, parade organizers are thinking big. They want to bring a giant Ferris wheel here to Veterans Park to top off the weekend's festivities. In Milwaukee, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.
It's estimated the parade will bring $40 to $45 million into the local and state economy. Organizers say they've been in talks to restart the parade for more than a year.